Russian, they are trying to answer the question where Rus came from. And Elianist descriptor says that it's from here, as Jerusalem, and literally you can see stone, and it's symbolic monument. The first stone of Ukrainian, Russian, Belarusian, Belarusian history. And you can find the phrase that it's hardly to read. Откуда є пошла русская земля? And now it doesn't. We can read it because some letters remind us Cyrillic alphabet, but it's no one of Slavic languages. And, we can find some letters that we don't know. I didn't find a lot of information for people sure, because I knew that it's the same stone, the first stone that were used to build a huge part of civilization. Because the like New York monument is exists not so long time away. It was built in 1982 as the anniversary, as 1,000 years of Kiev and Rus, we can see it right now, and actually maybe you know where this letter was right. I didn't find that information, and for me, romantic, and we can say that it's so ancient stones.
Thank you.